most of community, they are like Gujaratis are their own center, like, uh-huh. but as far as Punjabi living in neighborhood, they, most of the neighbors they know about. Uh-huh. You invite them, you go to their uh-huh. children play together. So uh-huh.
there is no big conflict, but there is different groups. Uh-huh. Hardly Indians get together. Uh-huh. I mean, it's only at the weddings. Otherwise, I mean, Gujaratis are going to stay there, Punjabis are going to stay on one side. I mean. South Indians, they have their own temple, so I mean, that goes on just like, I mean, any other community.
Right.
Like the people you want to deal with is the comfort level you have.
Right.